Security brand Arlo is known for its high-quality cameras, but this year, the company has announced a new addition to its catalog. Meet the Arlo Home Security System. It's compatible with all of Arlo's cameras, from the doorbell and outdoor cameras to the ones you might have inside. The company has teased this development all year and just announced its release in early November. We don't have the system in-house just yet, so instead, I'll share everything we know so far about the Arlo Home Security System. At first glance, the Arlo Security System looks like many other DIY setups out there: a keypad base and sensors. Cameras are sold separately, but you can pre-order bundles with them or build your own system. A system with two sensors starts at $199.99, or you can upgrade to five for $299. And each system comes with a trial to Arlo's professional monitoring service. After that trial ends, though, it's $19.99 per month for monitoring. Compared to similar companies like Ring, this is par for the course, if not a little bit cheaper. Ring's top-tier professional monitoring also lands around $20 monthly, but its multi-piece systems can set you back nearly $400. All of this feels pretty standard, and I'll get into the details about the professional monitoring in just a sec, but let's talk about these sensors. They look like ordinary sensors, but Arlo went the extra mile to make sure you get the most out of this security system. Security system brands love accessorizing. This sensor works for doors and windows. This sensor works for motion. This sensor works for water leaks, and so on. But instead of making a sensor for single uses, Arlo's tiny sensors can do 8 jobs in one device. And from what we can tell so far, you can even make them multitask. I love that Arlo is streamlining their offerings. Fewer extra components means faster setup time and more chance to multitask with your system. The heart of any security system is the hub, and with Arlo, that hub does a lot of heavy lifting. Along with connecting all of your sensors to the app, the hub also has a keypad for you to arm and disarm the system, and one-touch buttons to call police, medical, or fire. It comes with secure link connectivity to help spread the Wi-Fi wealth around your house to sensors far away from the hub. It can even do the same jobs as the sensors, like watching for motion and smoke and carbon monoxide alarms. Arlo also offers a plug-in pack for cellular and battery backup for around $80. Just plug in the hub to the pack and your security system will keep running in case of an internet or power outage. From what we can tell so far, Arlo's professional monitoring comes with one plan for $19.99 per month. With that comes features like video verification to go with your Arlo cameras. But there aren't a ton of details beyond this. Basically, professional monitoring keeps people on call for emergencies, whether you're home or not. When something triggers your Arlo system, these pros will be ready to spring into action by notifying you or going straight to first responders. When paired with an Arlo camera, this video verification feature can use any clips your cameras record to help these pros verify that there is, in fact, a real emergency. Similar systems like Ring and SimpliSafe charge more for these features, so at $20 a month for Arlo, we'd expect a pretty good deal. From what I saw of Arlo's new system, there are a few things that make me really eager to test it out. First is the multi-use sensors. This is a really clever move on Arlo's part. Sensors with 8 different uses means you won't have to buy or set up a ton of accessories around your house. From what I can tell, the Arlo sensors look like simple peel and stick devices that you can program through the app. Next is the pro monitoring. For $20 a month, this is a pretty good deal, especially compared with similar brands like Ring or SimpliSafe. The professional monitoring speeds up reaction time by keeping more eyes on your system and providing info for first responders up front. Pair that with Arlo cameras and you have something to go the extra mile in an emergency. Again, we haven't had the chance to test this system out just yet, but that doesn't make us less excited about it. You can find more details in the description down here to learn more for yourself. We'll be sure to keep you posted on any developments as we hear them, so like and subscribe to Safewise here on YouTube. We come out with new videos every week, and we hope to test this system in early 2023. Thanks for watching, and stay safe. Thanks for watching. And if you want more safety, head over to safewise.com and you can find reviews and our lineups of best home security systems, best wireless cameras, and more. Stay safe.